Hello there, how's it going, guys? My name is Sami, and today we're playing Paletta. Paletta is an adventure RPG maker game where you have to play as a young girl who has to save the world by returning the colors. Let's get started! Had to do my intro like 4 or 5 times already, so I'm so sorry if it sounds forced. Long ago, in a country far away, a kind and gentle king ruled the land. The king's crown was a magical artifact, gifted to him by the gods themselves and meant only to be worn by the one true ruler. It granted its wearer immortality and other divine powers. Loved by all, the king continued to rule for millennia, and the kingdom prospered. Until one day, someone tried to steal it. When a wicked thief sought to steal the crown and its powers. Well, that's a dumb thief, because only the true ruler can use it. In the midst of the chaos, the clumsy thief dropped the crown, shattering it to pieces. Broken into 7 shards, the crown pieces scattered across the kingdom. The magic that gave beauty to the lands withdrew into the shards, leaving the kingdom bleak and colorless. Without the magic of the crown, the king was reverted to a mere mortal and slowly withered. After the king's death, the princess ran away. The kingdom was in shambles. Shards of anticipation, joy, grief, fear, and rage fell into towns, where they found new wielders. The shard of disgust disappeared with the thief, and the shard of trust flew up into the sky. Though separate, the shard's power could still be harnessed, and they were sought after as tools of power and control. Without the ruler, the citizens were left to wonder, who will save these dying lands? The humans can be awfully greedy, but also so very kind. This bleak world will remain the same if the people don't unite. Sometimes, they just need a push in the right direction. That's why... Good morning, my child. You're a brave one, aren't you? Yes, I am. Very much, Steven. What is your name? Paletta. I'm sending you to gather all the shards. Got it. I know that you can do it. This is a large task, but do not worry, you won't be alone. Yeah, Paletta, don't worry. I'm here with you. We're gonna do great. This is the light shard. It will help you on your quest. Here, take it. And I evolved from a star to a child. There you go. Light. This spell grants you the ability to emit light and help flowers grow. Press I while light is chosen to activate the spell. That's a bit better. You should be able to move around. Try it. Hey, look at me, Moon. Look at me. I'm moonwalking. Get it? I'm so sorry. Lovely. I will be waiting here. I'll do my best to help you on your journey. Stay safe, my dear. Take as much time as you need. Good luck, Paletta. I really like the music, though. It's very calm and... Wakey wakey, eggs and bakey. So, okay, so A is... Hey, that's so cool! So, I guess I can like open them all and... Will something happen if I open them all or... Oh, I get a heart on my head. Pick up the flower. Yes, please, got the flower. Paletta, if you ever need to take a break, remember to save your journey. I will also record your progress for you, so don't you worry. I will help you in any way I can. Thank you, Moon. That's so nice. Yeah, and the reason I've decided to play this game was pretty much because it looked so super, super amazingly adorable and cute, so... Yeah, that's my reason. Oh, where did you come from? Usually no one bothers me up here. The Moon sent you to collect and unite the shards. That's... cute! If you're looking for a shard, Rosa has one. She should be in the town. Go talk to her. Maybe she can help you. Really? Rosa? Yeah, I guess Rosa has a shard. And Paletta, if you ever get lonely or need help, come visit me, okay? You're always welcome back home. So, I guess we're going to see Rosa next. Because Rosa has the pink shard, I think. Well, not think, because I'm pretty sure because her name was pink, so... I guess... Also, Rosa pretty much gives it away, so... Hi there! Hello there, child! I haven't seen you around! Where are you from? Not many people move around nowadays. Towns tend to keep to themselves. It's sad. But I'm happy that some people do still travel and visit other towns. We at the Pink Town are friendly people. Hope you enjoy your time here. Yeah, thank you. That's nice. You are a friendly person. So, left Pink Town, right cliff. So, we're going left. To town we go. Hey there. I'm supposed to be getting glitter, but I'd rather just look at the fish. I hope my sister isn't having trouble with the cake. Well, go help your sister. Don't watch the fish. Fish are boring, they just swim. Yeah, I mean, fish just swim. They don't do, like, tricks or something, so... And we have arrived at Pink Town, I guess. Hello there, child. I haven't seen you around. Where are you from? Oh, you're from the sky? We have been waiting for you! Or, well, something like you. Things don't change around here anymore. Rosa said that she felt it in the air that something was coming. Hey, something? It's someone. I'm a star, child. Rosa hasn't really changed, even with the shard's power. The strength is definitely a big help, but... We are just glad that she's healthy again. She's a smart, strong girl. Very strong now. So, was she sick? Is that why they decided... Is that why the shard decided, like... I'm gonna pick this person, because she's sick. The Pink Town used to be a lot livelier. We live not too far from the castle, so people used to travel through here all the time. Well, I guess that... What did these trees look like again? I mean, what color were these trees? Yes, I know that they were pink. Just what sort of pink? Pink? Like, are you seriously? Trees aren't supposed to be pink. Well, the Japanese trees are pink, so... Welcome to our Pink Town. Or well, it used to be pink. Nowadays, everything is the same color. Except for Rosa, of course. I think I see her in the corner there. Oh no, not in the corner, like... Her face is split off. We're glad to have her here to look after us. Yes, that's good. Honk. Honk. That's so cool. The sound it makes like squeezing a rubber duck. Beep. I'm just kidding. Sorry I had to do it. We never see strangers around here. I'm just visiting the Pink Town, as you can probably tell. I'm from the Yellow Town. Come visit us sometime, stranger. But first, tell me, what is your story? I just fell from the sky into a flower bed. But not that, huh? That's quite a story. Collecting the shards? That's a big mission you're on. But let me tell you, we have all been secretly waiting for someone like you. I hope you're seriously about uniting the kingdom. I have seen a lot of people who look for the shards with selfish reasons. Well, I hope you reach your goals. Thank you, Mouse. Is your friend also this new? The mouse stares at you. Beep. Is this a real mouse? Or is it another shapeshifter? Beep. What are you? I think it's a real mouse, Paletta. I'm just about to finish with Rosa's cake. It's only missing glitter. Well, then you will... Then you will have to wait for a long time, because your sister's watching the fish. Oh, sorry, I didn't notice you. It's my turn to water the flowers. It's not very exciting, but someone has to do it. These flowers are special edible ones. They taste pretty good. Thank you for the offer, but I'm gonna pass on that, because I'm not really into eating flowers. Hello, stranger. What are you? It is who? Hello, stranger. What are who? Nailed it. These green flowers here won't do. I need yellow ones. Up to you, Rosa. Tell me. Hello there, stranger. I am Rosa. What brings you to our town? I'm coming to steal your shard. Paletta. You wish to collect the shard of anticipation? This shard contains the power of strength and understanding. Many desire it for selfish reasons. I cannot simply give it to you. The moon sent you? What proof do you have for all of this? I'm glowing. I'm lit and straight up glowing in front of you. Your story, while fascinating, is very difficult to believe. Oh no. I have to spin and then she believes me that I'm glowing. Ah, the light shard. I understand. I know that this power is not mine to keep. I will give it to you on one condition. My town has been suffering as of late. As a leader, I worry for my people. I want to ensure my town stays wealthy. I believe a golden egg will suffice. If you can make this goose lay a golden egg, I will forfeit my share. My share.
Oh, so I guess I already have the flower.
Honk, you're still missing something. Just squeeze it. Squeeze the egg out of it. Balena, come on. A golden egg? Sorry, I don't know much about those. I have a lot of dead flowers and seeds if you need those. Yeah, no, thank you. Golden egg from a goose? Sorry, I don't know anything about those. Oh, I know exactly what you need. A piece of... Of course, a piece of cake. I mean it, a real piece of cake. You need to feed it to the goose to make it the egg rich. Yeah, sure. That will be a piece of cake. I have never seen a golden egg, but I remember reading about them. You have to feed the goose 3 specific items. What are those things? I am not sure. Ah, you're not helpful. Don't lie to the stranger, brother. Golden eggs are said to bring wealth and good luck for the owners. I've never seen one. Oh yeah, you said something about having 10 at home, I believe. I have heard about the goose requiring a flower to lay an egg like that. My sister knows more. You can find her in the cliffs. She likes watching the flowers bloom slowly.
Okay, so... Do you know something?
Eggs, huh? Yeah, I heard about those. I think you need ash. Any kind of should do. I'm not sure where you could get some like that, though. And how can you make a goose eat ash anyway? Golden egg? I hear that if you feed a goose Aurilla flowers, its egg will turn out golden. The flowers are star-shaped, so it should be easy to find them. Oh yeah, I picked one up at the beginning, because I was curious what they would do, so... I guess that's easily done, so... Now we need ash and a cake, so... A golden egg? Sorry, I don't have any of those. I can give you some glitter, though. Got glitter. Well, thank you. You know, you should really... Go and do something productive with your day. Just a suggestion. Down we go. So, one of these. Oh yeah, she. Here. Oh, you got me glitter. Thank you. Just wait a bit.
Poof.
Ta-da! Seriously, thank you. Got a piece of cake.
Hey, that was a piece of cake, wasn't it?
You're looking for ash? Ah, you're in luck. Look around in the flower beds. We use ashes of magical flowers as fertilizer.
That's creative. I don't know if it works, but sure, creative.
Found ash.
So now we just need to feed the goose the cake, the ash and the flower. Yes, just squeeze it, just push it in.
It's a golden egg.
It's a golden egg. Hate to break it to you, girl, but it's a grey one.
Heh. Thank you, Paletta.
Yeah, she just disappeared. Got the pink shard and everything turned pink. Did that mouse just run past?
This spell grants you the ability to carry and move heavy items.
So, yeah, it's the same as the light one, I guess. Dot, dot, dot.
I wasn't expecting this. Hello again, Paletta. I guess you were truly sunned by the moon. This place is very pretty.
Yeah. It's a lot of pink, not really my taste, but...
Paletta, you did it. I hope you don't mind this. I couldn't let Rosa fade away. That's the shard of anticipation. It will grant you the gift of strength. There are different ways to be strong. You can be physically strong, being able to move heavy items.
Yeah, and that's the thing you need in this game, I guess.
Or you can be strong mentally, being able to stay calm in all situations. There's also the strength of leadership, being strong in the way that inspires others. What does strength mean to you, Paletta?
It means moving shit out of the way so I can proceed.
Hello, Paletta. How did this happen? I was sure I would just... Was this your doing? I'm happy, regardless. I will also help you if you need any help.
Okay.
Wow, this town is so pink. It's hurting my eyes. I'm gonna save.
So we saved. And let's go to the next town, I guess. Hi. These banana flowers are poisonous for most humanoid creatures. It used to be easy to tell them apart from other flowers because of their red color, but maybe it's better not to eat any flowers for now.
Yeah, I totally agree. You know, otherwise I would just go and eat every flower that I see, but...
Oh wow, where did the pink come from? It's weird being like this again, but this is definitely better than being grey.
It's a low blow towards me, because I'm grey. Wait. Oh, wrong button. So, I guess this is the purpose. This is why we need strength to move on, because... A tree just disappeared. She just decided to throw it away.
Oh, that was so weird.
Yeah, indeed. Oh no, there was a flash and suddenly the colors were back.
Or pink at least? Thank you though for moving that tree. I was waiting for Rosa, but you know how it is sometimes.
Yeah, you're gonna be in for a surprise when you get back to the town. I thought she was going to talk about me just lifting that tree like it was nothing.
Flower. The flower is open.
So, I guess Yellow Town is next because the one mouse was talking about Yellow Town being like close to Pink Town. So I guess it's Yellow Town. Oh yeah.
So it's true. Someone is collecting the shards, and they've now come for us. Well, child, luckily for you, we shapeshifters happen to be generous people. We are willing to give our shard of joy and all the good things. If you can find it, you will have to guess who's carrying it. We will give you 2 chances. Don't let us down, Star Child.
Yeah, yeah. So, what happens if my 2 chances are up? Am I gonna have to leave the town, or...
Games are fun, but I can't stop thinking about the past. This is getting annoying. The princess, Chroma, was a friend to us all. She was just a child. Did the thief take her with them? Is she safe? Is she okay? Is she... alive? Sorry, I'm not in the mood for Ori's games right now, so we're searching for Ori.
No.
Sash cheese?
Can't really say anything about it. I can walk over the cheese. No, not over, I can just walk. Yeah, over it, I guess. So, looking for the shard, well, it's not here.
The one with the shard has big ears.
That's what the others made me say. Sorry, that was embarrassing. Is this one? No, I don't think so.
Mouse. The shard? It's not here, but the one who has it has 4 limbs. Well, at least usually they have, being a shapeshifter and all. That wasn't helpful?
No, I don't think so.
Do you want a hint? Well, the one with the shard isn't easy to catch.
Is this the one with the shard? You look a little bit of like the guy from CPU. What's it? CPU container something? I don't know what it's called, sorry. I never played it, so I just remember seeing it. And you're like a small one.
I've never met the king or the princess. I hear that they were both very kind though. To have so much power and to still be kind to everyone. Even people who you don't know. I think that's really important. Kind people, they are really inspiring.
Yes, they are. You are so right. Weird little man. Or weird little thing. I don't know your gender, so sorry.
Magic, I don't have that. But I wish I did. Not a lot of people in this world can do magic. Wonder what makes it so rare.
Hey, mouse.
Oh, the one with the shard? Well, that isn't me. They aren't on this side of the town, that's for sure. They're right the east side.
Got it. That's like the first helpful tip. Hi there. I'm the Red Man. Sorry, can't do low voices.
So, what's actually up with the princess? Why did she leave? I'm starting to think that she had something to do with the crown shattering. Why did you come here, Palada? Is it really that important to you to gather the shards? What are you even trying to do with them? The world is like this because of one person, yes, but do people deserve to be united? Aren't we better like this? I am not sure. Whoops! Don't let me distract you! So, no, you're too... I mean, it's the shard of joy, so shouldn't the person who has a shard like be at least a bit happier about it? Aren't you worried about yourself? A tiny child like you, all alone. Stay with us, it's safer here. I'm being genuine right now, you know. It's really safe for you to be here. Yeah, I think it's the cat, because it's the only one that has like a different... what's it called? Spirit? It's a different design than anyone in the town, so... Did I guess wrong? Okay, Palada! Oh no, you found me. That's good. Hello there, my name is Ori. I'm the keeper of the shard of cool tricks and stuff. Or I guess I was the keeper. I'm happy to be parting with it, to be honest. I will miss everyone, but I feel like this is the right thing to do, you know? Thank you for playing with us. So everything's gonna be yellow now. Got the yellow shard. Sleep. The spell grants you the ability to make mortals fall asleep. That's so cool. Yellow suits my current form a lot better. I just like changing form often. I like being like this. Your eyes are not symmetrical, just saying. Why did Ori choose to be a cat anyway? Do cats even like cheese, or was he hoping we'd make more delicious? Yikes, I just got shivers. Yeah, that's kind of a weird thing. They're all like mice. So why did the keeper decide to become a cat? I enjoy games. I don't like cheese. I really miss the stew of Red Town. So is Red Town next, or? Speaking of... Oh, wait. Jeez. Speaking of magic, there's rumors that Blue and Green Town's inhabitants were already the princess child toys. She adored them so much that the king enchanted them for her with magic so they could live and love alongside her. However, she must have grown tired of them eventually, or perhaps they all grew her. Either way, they left the palace and formed their own settlement. But now that the king is gone, how much longer will the spell on them hold? Poor things. So is Red Town next, or is it Blue and Green Town? Because... Aha! Did you enjoy yourself? No. Well, oh, it's scary out there for a shapeshifter like us too, so just stay safe, okay? Yeah, sure. Seen this one? Yes. Is that a grave? Yeah, a grave. Wow. Some dark stuff in this game apparently. A grave. Yeah, there were a few outside of the go through. There were a few outside of the Yellow Town too. Oh, you're creepy. We heard about you. Yes, a child sent by the moon collecting the shards. My, you look worn out. Stay for a while. Are these like they're the toys of the princess. Hey, Bun Bun. Oh, hello, child. Are you the one collecting the shards? I didn't realize you were an actual child. So, are the bunny's toys too, or... Who's this? A new challenger? Welcome to our town. Yes, there's not that many of us. But there's a lot of flowers at least. Yeah, that makes up for it. These here are civil flowers. Pretty, huh? They're often found near bodies and graves, and they spread very quickly. For such cute flowers, they prefer wet places to grow in. Yeah, you tell me, bunny. Hi. Man of few words, I guess. Or toy of few words. Are you here for the shards? I can't wait. What's going to happen? A visitor. Are you here to try cure Bre and Re? A child like the princess. We haven't seen many real children since she left us. cat, I guess. Ew, big toys and all.
I miss the princess. Princess Kruma was so kind, so sweet. Where did she go?
Yeah, you tell me. I don't know.
Hey, where are you going?
It's not safe outside the town. Stay a while. Well, I guess I will have to talk to them.
Is this the child? Is this the kid? Have you come to take our shard?
This is Ri.
This is Bre.
We're ill. Cure us and we will give you the shards.
Cure? I thought they were toys, so... Oh, now you're talking.
To cure them, you will need a handful of gold. I know that you need a pint of shapeshifter's blood. None of those here. I wonder where you can get something like that. I don't think this is right. Paleta, dear, listen to me for a second. I fear that these children's illness is not something you can cure. You might have to find some other way to get the shards.
Do I have to put them asleep? Because I haven't been able to use sleep. Oh yeah. And I just did a whole round on the whole town. They all fell asleep! Holy shit, that's one powerful spell. Wait. Yeah, no, go back to sleep.
That's cool.
They seem to be asleep.
Take their shot.
Yeah, yes, really?
Yes, sure.
Oof. Got the blue and the green shard. Invincibility. This spell makes you invincible to the mortal's eyes.
Wow, that's nice.
You should leave, Paleta. Leave fast. Why? Is something going to happen? Oh, that doesn't sound good. Oh, no. No! Bunny! No, why? Those were not nice. That's not nice. I just stole your shards. Really? I just realized that I have like the shards on my uniform thing or clothes. I don't know what it's called. I don't know what she's wearing, but like, look, I have like blue, green, yellow, and red on my pink on my shirt. Cause I think Red Town's next. Yeah, I think Red Town's next now. So, hi. Do you have a permit to enter town? If not, please leave. You shouldn't be here. Did you just try to sleep me? Spells like that don't work on us, child. Well, goddammit. Don't mind me. Just walking past. Ooh, that's a creepy one.
Hello there.
Sorry, I had to take a sip. We haven't had visitors in our town in a long time. Who might you be?
Paleta, you're here for our shard? Right this way.
Why do I have the feeling that something's gonna happen? Yeah. I have heard of you, child. You shouldn't have come here. Boyon, stay there. Hey, you can't leave me here! Come back! He kept talking about the child collecting the shards. That must be you. I am Barry, the red shard bearer, and I want to get rid of this shard.
Who are you exactly? Why are you collecting the shards? What are you trying to achieve?
Paleta, I wish I could welcome you to my town, but this isn't anyone's town but his now. I didn't think anything good could come from these shards, but here you are. I don't want this. This shard of rage, it causes me nothing but grief. But before I go, I need you to do a favor for me.
Sure, tell me, man.
This shard, it fell here and chose me. Out of all the people, it decided to curse me.
Oh, that's so sad.
I have been imprisoned here ever since. It has brought me nothing but misery.
That's so sad, poor boy.
Please free me from this shard, from this prison. I need you to
Oh, this is taking a turn for the worst.
I need you to kill my father for me. He's the one keeping me here. He wants to collect all the shards for himself and use their power for his own greed. You can see him walking around the town.
Oh.
So please, please, you're only one who can help me, Paleta.
So, we did save, so... These bars, you might be able to slip through them. Slip through the crack? No, I don't think it's... These bars, you may be able to slip through them. Slip through the cracks. Yes, please.
So, I guess we need to kill the dead now, or...
But where is the father?
Oh, I guess that's the father, because he's walking around.
Grief. Push him, push him, push him. Push him off.
Is that cheese?
Cheese. What's that? A huge pot of food.
Oh yeah, the mouse said... was it the mouse? I don't know. One of the shapeshifters at Yellowtown said something about the stew. Missing some the stew from Redtown, so I guess that's the stew they meant.
Oh, can... Oh, I can push it.
Yes! Well, no, actually, no.
Ooh, that's a dirty sound.
Well, guess what? You're as flat as a tomato now. Your tomato ketchup, I guess. Now your tomato ketchup. Hey,
buddy.
Is he gone?
Yeah. Thank you.
So if we get the red shard, does that mean we can like see what we did?
Heal. The spell makes you able to heal all wounds and illnesses.
Ah, that's cool.
Yeah, he's like...
It's like tomato ketchup, actually, so... We couldn't do anything. I'm so sorry, buddy. Well, I don't think he means... It feels like I just woke up from a long nap. The shards truly are powerful.
Yeah, they seem...
I'm feeling kind of bad for the dead, because I'm pretty sure the shard was just... Can I heal him? Nope. That would be really cool to like just heal him, but Chief is gone. Finally.
Wow.
He really wasn't like that, but they didn't really like him that much, I guess. But yeah, I thought maybe you could heal him, but I guess there's no coming back from getting squished by a gigantic box. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, hi there, child. I haven't seen you around before. Did something happen in the town? I mostly hang out here. Me and this flower, we have a lot in common. This is a Vapu flower. It's known for its heart-shaped petals. Aren't they cute? It's also said that this flower brings good luck and happiness to whoever tends it. A cute, lonely flower. Sign.
Oh. Wait.
I'll open the flower for you, so...
I wish there were more cute flowers around here. What about me? I'm a cute one.
Not a flower, but I'm cute.
A blooming Vapu flower. It looks happy.
Pick up the yes.
Got the Vapu flower. Bitch, I just stole your flower. A blooming flower. Pick up the
Go down?
Yeah. I don't know where we were Are we now supposed to get the shard from the thief? Like, the shard of disgust? And we haven't found the princess yet, so I guess the princess and the... I guess they are connected or something, because... Oh, that rope is gonna break. Yeah, see, snap. Geronimo! Punk. Hey, come on. You know, this child is made of... This child is made of much stronger material than I am. Cause she just fell down a cliff and she's like, oh, I'll just get up then. Canada, can you hear that? Head right, my star. So we have to follow the crying noise, I think? Yeah, so I'm not going to say much now, because I'm trying to listen to the sound. I think this way. Yes. No, not this way. So, is that the thief crying? Because I'm pretty sure the thief and the princess are one and the same. Well, that's a guess, I think, so... Because we haven't really seen anything about of the princess, but so... I didn't mean it. Please, I didn't mean it. Thieving princess. She did it! Leave me alone. Leave me alone! Oh, she just bitch slapped me across the room. Wow. Oh, I decided to make a glue to make it. Oh, you're too weak to push this around. Ah, so we need the strength, I guess. Ah, oh, it's one of these. I think I fucked it up already. Yeah, I did. Can we go back? No, we cannot. I can't help you now, Paletta. Oh, did... Oh no, wait. Can I go like this? Ah, yes. I thought I, like, fucked it up or something, because I didn't know. I didn't see... Push those rocks. I'm a strong girl. Oh, it's lagging. I didn't mean it. Please, I didn't mean it. This isn't working, Paletta. She cannot calm down. Can you do something about that? Wait, whoa, she just bitch slapped me again? Can we put her to sleep? Oh. I mean, sleep has always been a... sleep has been pretty helpful this entire game, so... She fell asleep. She fell asleep. Kruma is fast asleep. She seems badly hurt. Ah, so now we can use heal. I guess... I didn't mean it. I'm so sorry. Father, I just wanted to... It's all my fault. It's not your fault. You couldn't have known. Princess, nobody's mad at you. We know you didn't mean to break the crown. We miss you. Please come back. The kingdom needs you, Kruma.
Kruma or... Is it Kruma or is it Kruma? I don't know.
I can do it. You can do it, Kruma.
Kruma?
You're not alone. Really? Yes.
So, in the end, it was the princess who stole it, but was it like... Was she trying to steal it, or was she just trying to like, use it? No, it's so cute. Oh, she's crying again.
And so it was. After a long walk back through all the towns, the vanished Princess Kruma returned back to the castle. With her friends beside her, the princess reunited the shattered shards, restoring color back into the kingdom. The citizens have overjoyed welcomed their princess back, having forgiven her as they knew she never intended to hurt them. The balance returned, and the people were at peace. The shards were made into two crowns, excuse me, one for the new queen, and one for her dearest advisor and partner. As Kruma took her place as the queen, Paletta took hers at her side, as did their five other friends. Rosa, Ari, Ribre, and Benny supported and helped Kruma and Paletta, making sure that there was never any dull moment in the castle. The kingdom flourished, and I couldn't be prouder. This is such a cute story. It was so adorable. I mean, the thing with the toys and where they were like trying to chase you, and killing the father was a little bit dark, but overall it was a super cute game. Well then, that's it for, well yeah, I guess that's it. That's the end of Palada. I do think if you like these types of game that this is really a game for you, so I would really recommend it. I would recommend everyone to play it. It's a very cute and sweet game, so... But yeah, that's it, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Feel free to leave a like if you enjoyed it, so I know what type of videos I can make. Or you can give me a suggestion in the comments. But for now, that was Palada. And I guess I'll see you next time. Bye!